Captain, can you hear me? I've put my craft down safely in the harbor. There's a Japanese boat headed for my position, and I think I'm about to be taken prisoner.
Norb, listen to me. Whatever you do, don't give up. We will find you. We will come for you. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir. I'll be waiting.
I found him, Captain. But we have to move fast. My contacts in Europe tell me that someone high up in the Special Projects Division has learned who Lieutenant Thorpe is and wants him turned over to the German military immediately.
You're weakening, Lieutenant Thorpe. I can feel it. You cannot last much longer. All you must do is tell me what I want to know, and your suffering will end.
Are you kidding? I'm just getting warmed up. Give me your best shot.
Excuse me, Captain. Our German allies wish to speak to you.
General von Kruger, we have one of the American pilots on board, Lieutenant Thorpe. That's right. We believe he is a member of the special squadron you were inquiring about.
See that he comes to no further harm, Captain. I'm sending one of my best men to collect this, Lieutenant Thorpe. See that you do not fail me, Captain, or else I'll devote my undivided attention to you instead.
Yeah. Okay. That's right.
We must learn everything Thorpe knows about this secret Allied squadron.
Nothing must be allowed to interfere with the coming attack on San Francisco.
I hope you got this one right, Marguerite.
We're a minute out, Captain Robinson. It's a little late to worry now. At least there's more room in this place than the last time we were together.
True, but I didn't think tail gunning was particularly ladylike.
It's your man we're going to get back, Captain, and it's my plan that will help us get him. I think that takes precedence over good manners.
She's got a point, Captain, and I'm rather glad she's along to help us watch out for you. So what's the plan, miss?
Lieutenant Thorpe is on what they call a hell ship, a floating prison that's really a death trap. We're flying Japanese planes so we can get close enough to the convoy to sink the escorts and disable the prison ship before they realize what we're doing.
We're not equipped for a water landing. How do we get Cowboy off that thing?
We don't. There's an American sub in the area that we can call for help.
Until it gets here, it's up to us. Got it?
Destroy. dodge that enemy fire.
Up with your guns. We figured you were out of torpedoes.
No harm done, Razorfish.
Friendly aircraft, this is a disabled merchant ship. Hell, I can't even pronounce the name. We are, in fact, a POW ship, and we request that you not fire on us. Any aid that you can provide will be most welcome.
Cowboy, it's good to hear your voice. This is Captain Robinson. We've got an American submarine en route to pick you and your fellow prisoners up and take you home. We'll fly cover until they get you out of there.
Captain? Is that you? Where's Teach and Milo?
Right here, Thorpe. Nice job starting the riot on deck, by the way.
Thanks. So how'd you know it was me?
I figured you haven't changed that much.
That was some fancy shooting, Captain.
Captain Robinson, this is the Razorfish. We'll take Lieutenant Thorpe on board and escort the prison ship to a friendly port. You are relieved of duty here, and we'll deliver your package as soon as we can. Good flying, Captain.
Thank you, Razorfish. Behave yourself on board, Thorpe. We'll see you soon.